Hi guys, I have a haul and just wanted to share with you. So I do hope you enjoy this one. Keep on watching. Alright, so the first thing that I bought when I was in Cebu is this Dollface cosmetic palette. And this is a 66 lip color palette, and this is what it looks like. Okay, and I also bought a gel liner from Dollface cosmetic as well. I bought two lipsticks from LA Colors, and this is in pink parfait. And this one is in nude. And I also bought a lipstick from Fashion 21, and this is in Arctic Stone. Okay. And I also bought a few products from e.l.f. And I bought the eyeshadow kit, and this is in light. So this is what it looks like. Okay. I also bought their eyelash curler, their waterproof eyeliner pen in coffee, so also bought a liquid foundation from LA Colors in natural. I bought three eyeliner pen from Nichido. This one is in deep plum. This one is in vivid torqouise. And this is in pink diamond. Also a lip liner pencil. This is from LA Colors as well. I bought a lip balm from Maybelline, New York, and this is in Cool Mint. A blush from For You Too, and this is in Piña Colada. So this is what it looks like. I bought two eyelash adhesive. Both are from HBC. This is the surgical waterproof eyelash adhesive. This is their new product. And it dries clear, and this is the black one. I bought earring lashes. Five pieces concealer slash foundation brush at 8 p.m. A Nichido Kabuki brush. For You Too Dream Girl Baby Lip Gloss, and this is number one. I also bought Q-tip or cotton bags. This is a baby cotton bags from Cuddles. Let me show you a comparison with an ordinary cotton bag, so that it will actually reach the areas that the Q-tip, the ordinary Q-tip or cotton buds can reach. And I bought this at Dumaguete. This is actually a cosmetic cotton swabs. So that's what it looks like. And I already transferred some here. So I also bought extra rubber for my eyelashes. This is from Fanbo. I've also bought a drawer, since my lip collection is actually growing. It won't fit on my container, so I bought three drawers, and it's a little blue. And you need to assemble this one. And what I like about this one is it has clear tops, so you can see, and it's detachable. There we go. And you can actually see what's inside. So yes. I also bought some nail paints. So I got this one from LA Colors. And this three nail polishes is actually like a Nichido pen. So I got one in green, in yellow, and in light blue. And what I like about this one, it has a fine tip. Just like that. And when you open it, it actually has a long brush. Long art brush. Yeah, so I guess that's about it. And thank you so much guys for watching. Keep your requests coming. And I'll see you guys soon.